I'm actually here going on lunch here in the city of Montes Claros. It's a pretty nice neighborhood where I normally work at, as you can see. I'm actually here with Pastor Billy Steche, one of my students here. So I'm good. Hello. Here, going Hola. Together. So we're actually here going to lunch together. These are my final weeks here in Montes Claros, as you can see, a very nice neighborhood. And I hope you guys can enjoy the footage I have for you guys. Typically, this is a standard food here in Brazil, especially in this part of the country. You have fries, potato fries, salad, and rice and beans and spaghetti. That's the typical food here. Pretty much enjoyed it. So it's another beautiful day here in Montes Claros. Actually walking to the school where I'm actually working as an English teacher every Wednesday. So today is pretty much another typical Wednesday. And I hope you guys can enjoy some of the images or footages that I have for you here at the school. So right now I'm actually in the Seventh-day Adventist school where I'm actually teaching English. I come here pretty much once a week, typically on a Wednesday. It's been a very challenging but also rewarding at the same time. So here we have one of the secretary where she is pretty much camera shy. So right now I'm actually in some state park here in the city where I've been staying. Actually, first time I'm actually here. You're actually gonna have to climb this. We're actually gonna go all the way to the top, to the summit of this mountain. And these are some of the people that I'm hanging out with. So let's go for the journey. Thank you for watching my final video in Brazil. These were my final weeks in Brazil. Now I am back in the United States, making more videos for you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Estes World. Also, you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Happy travels. I'm not afraid to